Here we aim to increase our production capacity by about 20-fold, again going from lab to the first steps of commercial scale production. This is really important to us in terms of scaling up.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. I'm joined by Dr. Alad Roberts, CEO of Dekiln, a Frontier IP Group portfolio company. Alad, very good to speak with you again. Can you tell us what you're announcing?
So we are announcing quite a significant milestone for us, which is the first commercial installation of our first product, Eralith, which is a sustainable bio-based alternative to ceramic tiles. So the tiles are going to be installed in sustainable ventures spaces in Manchester, which is part of Sister, a £1.7 billion innovation district hub. And this is great because it validates our technology for the first time in real-world conditions, taking us from the lab to commercial scale commercial deployment.
Alan, what else is happening?
So we've also just moved into our new premises, which is in the heart of Manchester. It's three times larger in terms of floor area from where we were previously. And here we aim to increase our production capacity by about 20-fold, again going from lab to the first steps of commercial scale production. This is really important to us in terms of scaling up. And here we are investing in larger equipment to again go from this lab scale small batch production to larger scale production capacity.
Anything else you'd like to add?
Yeah, so we are doing this with the support of the Henry Royce Institute. So we had a successful grant, which is ongoing. We are working with the Centre of Process Intensification, CPI, and we have support from various production partners through this grant, and this is helping us transition from our lab scale facility to our current large scale production facility.
Alad, I hope you'll continue to keep us updated with your progress. Thank you very much for speaking with us today.
Thank you very much, Stephen. Cheers.
That's Dekiln CEO, Dr. Alad Roberts.